I went to work, I did not have that kind of inspiration, like, mujhe karna jo ye karne, you know, I want to be the next boss of this place, sort of a, you know, motivation. So that was one, but otherwise also the fact that I figured that even though I love writing, that's what I figured when I was part of the one of the Hangouts in 2015. I remember I made that poster that says, I love writing, and then
put on social media. You're working in the arts, right?
Yeah. Exactly. So, and I knew that it's going to take me somewhere, so journalism happened. I thought maybe I want to write stories, maybe this is what I'm meant to do. But then I figured journalism is not that thing. I was talking to Priya about this, but then I can write something else. I can do writing in lot many ways, but not necessarily this space. So now moving out of that organization, let's see where it goes next. I'm going to talk to you about this. But yes, you must honestly think about going to corporates and doing this, because now
they need it.
Yeah, I think so.